We are right now inside the Greenwich Royal Observatory, where the entire process of how time is made through latitude and longitude, which are time difference, are calculated through latitude and longitude all over the world. This is clearly explained here, and we are at the zero latitude longitude position. This is the globe, which clearly mentions here that the globe, according showing the world in 2006, the lines of longitude of the meridians are 15 degrees. 15 degrees represents an hour's difference in local time, but then different countries, because of their political reasons, separately shaped their own time zones. So the difference is not always calculated according to the Greenwich longitude map. The Earth takes one full 360 turn every day. So if you divide the rotation into 24 hours, each hour-long division of time represents a 15-degree segment of longitude east-west. So every degree of longitude gives 4 minutes of local time difference. If you know the variation in local time between two places or not, you immediately know the longitude between them. The 5-hour time difference between Greenwich and New York represents about 75 degrees of longitude. That's the mathematics of longitude and the time difference, with Greenwich representing a zero. This is an ancient clock, and these are the way the clocks were developed. This clock set a Guinness World Record, the Burgess Clock B. After a trial, the Royal Observatory in 2015, this forming the most accurate mechanical pendulum timekeeper of its type. Clockmaker Martin Burgess began to build this clock in 1974. It's special because it uses a radical theory proposed by John Harrisson, the maker of the first practical marine timekeeper. In 1775, Harrison claimed in a book that his clocks were 100 times better than those made by his contemporaries. So John Harrison is credited to making the first clock and the first time zone. As we move around the observatory, we can see different types of clocks and the way John Harrison apparently made those clocks and set up the time zone. It's a historical moment for us here as we take the viewers of A&M News through the observatory of Greenwich. These are different types of clocks available here at the moment, which clearly signifies the Greenwich Mean Time. Avijit Nandi Majumdar for A&M News in Greenwich.
সেই যে চেনা মায়ের স্নেহ, যত্ন চেনা চেনা, ভালোবাসার চেনা শব্দে বিশ্বাস চেনা চেনা, খাটি সেই চেনা স্বাদ, খুশি চেনা চেনা, প্রতি স্বাদে পুষ্টি ছোঁয়া, নাম দিয়ে যায় চেনা, নতুন রূপে ভাগীরথী, আজও গুণ দিয়ে যায় চেনা।
পুরে প্লাস্টিক, পরিবেশ হোক পরিষ্কার, গুটখা বা সিগারেট নিষিদ্ধ, মারণ সেন্সেশন রূপশ্রীতেও পাশে আছে আসানসোল মিউনিসিপাল কর্পোরেশন। প্লিজ ডোন্ট ফরগেট টু সাবস্ক্রাইব আওয়ার চ্যানেল অ্যান্ড অলসো ক্লিক দ্য বেল আইকন টু গেট দ্য লেটেস্ট আপডেটস।